Effective pest control in hotels and restaurants. Your hotel or restaurant serves as a place where your guests can come to relax and enjoy a memorable experience. The last thing you want is for them to witness a cockroach running across the table or to discover rat droppings near their food source. Today's travelers are also savvy enough to check around hotel mattresses and linens for signs of bed bug infestations. If troubling signs of an infestation are found, they may choose to leave your business. Even worse, they could leave negative reviews online that report their findings. As a business owner or manager in the lodging and hospitality industry, you have a responsibility to treat your guests to a pest-free experience. In addition to arranging for our regular inspection and spraying packages, you can use these best practices to deter pests and insects from your establishment. Eliminate points of entry. The barrier method is still one of the most effective pest control strategies that you can use today. Start by identifying areas where pests might try to get inside. If you are not sure where to look, then we can mention points of entry during an inspection. In a restaurant or hotel, the doors and windows are a common point of entry. Customers constantly coming in and out of the front entrance can open up a pathway for pests. Your employees may also be tempted to leave the back doors open as they manage their responsibilities. For larger entrances, consider using an air wall that blows air out of the building so that flying insects are less likely to get inside. Automatic doors help to make sure that frequently used entrances aren't left open. Windows and doors should also have proper weatherstripping installed around them. Keep food storage and dumpster areas clean. Food is an obvious attractant for pests. Many indoor pest problems begin when rodents and insects set up their nests outside. Make sure that all dumpsters near your property have a lid that is shut every time. Your staff should also hose down the dumpster area regularly to remove residue. If a trash can or bag leaves a trail to the dumpster, then make sure this is cleaned up right away. Watch water sources. Water features attract people to hotels and restaurants. Yet, they can also lead to pest problems. You may need to include mosquito treatments in your pest control plan if you have bodies of water near your property. Train the staff to recognize the signs of an infestation. Every member of your staff should be capable of identifying the signs of a pest infestation. Your housekeeping crew can see signs of bed bugs on the bedding and towels. The kitchen crew might notice droppings or hairs that are clearly from pests. Establish a reporting system that your staff members can use when they suspect a pest problem. Ideally, your plan should include fast access to the person who is in charge of arranging for a professional inspection, such as the property manager. Guests who visit your hotel or restaurant deserve to enjoy a pest-free environment that feels healthy and safe. We have several commercial pest control packages available that help you build a positive reputation for your business. For more than 25 years, Custom Weed and Pest Control helped residential and commercial properties stay weed and pest free. Don't fight the good fight alone, call Custom Weed and Pest Control,